alive and well, sir.
Hang on, you're not one of them. I nearly blasted you. Get over here. Now what the hell are you doing? That's great. The shit's about to hit the fan in this set. No way. If they were, you'd be staring at a burned out ghost town. I think the family are just a bunch of punks. Well, at first they do typical gang. But this last time, they went too far. They killed all of our Brahmin. I mean... Yeah, sure. As soon as they roll into town, I don't want to take my eyes off the rat. Can you do me a favor? Speak with Davis.
How are you doing?
Bunker in the middle of a DC hellhole. Ain't life grand?
Yeah, right. And the second I drop my guard, you pounce. Look.
That's right.
We're great. Just tell Mr. King.
Okay, that doesn't really rhyme. How about...
Yes. Oh, he did? Come on in,
It's nice to see a friendly new face around here. It's been a long time. The name's Karen. Scared out of my mind! I'm glad he's checking on us, but until...
What did they tell you? The family must have gotten to them in the last attack. Sons of bitches. Damn it! If only we... Wait a minute. When you search the West's place... This has to be the work of the family. I've caught that weirdo leader of theirs talking to Ian down by the river. Look, I know I've asked a lot of you already, but you have to... Thanks, kid. You're all right. Bite marks on their necks? That's the strangest thing I've ever heard. The family must have attack dogs with them or something. Oh, this is all I needed right now. What am I going to do? They'll keep coming back until all of us are dead. I think they live somewhere east or northeast of here. Problem is, they always travel in the dark, so I can't see exactly where they go. There's all kinds of places they could be hiding, like Hamilton's Hideaway, the old Moonbeam Cinema, or Northwest Seneca Metro Station.
Thank you.
there. Until next time, this is Three Dog.
Ow!
And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. And now,
big idea.
Whoa, slow down there. This area is off limits to everyone but the family. Where the hell do you think you're... I don't care. Well, go explore somewhere else. This place is off...
That's right, America. Before we were devastated by atomic war, each state had...
Yeah? What do you want this time? Oh, the new kid? Yeah, Vance said we should be expecting someone soon. You can head on in, but I would speak to Vance first if I was you. You can find him on the mezzanine overlooking the common area.
Welcome to our home. My people call me Vance. I lead this group of weary travelers and outcasts. And to what do I owe the... What you see before you is the last bastion of hope for the downtrodden, and it is a sanctuary for the oppressed and a beacon of faith. We are the remnants of society, cast aside like the clean. I led my flock beneath the sun-baked sands of the wasteland to keep them safe and teach them my ways. Men of science would call us cannibals, eaters of human flesh. Ah, I think of my teachings as more of an... Your open-mindedness is... Allow me to bolster your insight with a lesson in objectivity. I say we are no longer cannibal, only consuming the blood of our... What would that make... Then that is a mystery. In ceremony, perhaps from these laws, you wish to speak to me again. Ah, yes, my newest charge. Then a part of his human family still remains? Even more of a reason he needs to remain in isolation. Ian is at a critical moment in his life right now. After all that occurred in Erafu, he is scared and confused. It would be ill-advised for me to allow you to speak to him while he decides what he... Ian's hunger for flesh overwhelmed him. It drove him to kill his parents. Because of my intervention that night, he stopped just short of being lost forever to his cravings for flesh. I am telling you, the hunger that drives us... Ian lost control. No.
Thank you.
You wish to speak to... No. You are... It is... The family has become our moniker because that is exactly... Even if all of us... But now, through my... I believe I was very... No. I can see it in your eyes. You do not yet possess that spark.
Hello there, stranger. I don't think we've been properly... Each of us is required to speak one of the laws when we hold our ceremonies. Feast not on the flesh, consume... I'm afraid Vance has him in isolation, and there's no way I'm going to override Vance. He's a good kid. I think Vance will set him along the correct path soon. You don't think he's already... We pulled him out of that shithole town just in... Like I said... This... It was...
Open fire!
There's more where that...
No! Over here!
Hello again.
Do you wish to speak with me?
Guns. What's going on? Yeah, I guess I should have known this would happen. You think I don't know that? You think I don't know what I... Don't you under... It was the fucking hunger. That thing that's haunted me my entire... There's something inside me, some... I'm a mutant. No one gives a shit. He's dead? She really misses being home, and she's asked about me in here a lot. I think I had it all wrong. I shouldn't have come here. I bet Lucy is feeling... Go back to Arfu and tell Evan King that I'm...
Thank you.
Hello again.
You wish to speak to me again? Indeed. Do you think I believe I can turn into a... Now, ask me. I have shown... Yes? I have reined in their cravings and taught them to eat not of the flesh, but to drink of the blood. Most importantly, they have a family. I had always assumed if it appears my fears were... Very well.
What do you want? I guess I should. I bet he has the entire town out looking for me. You think I don't know? Then you must think. There's something inside. I must. I think I had it all wrong. Please, tell Vance I've made my decision. I'm going home to Arfu. I'm just gonna gather my stuff together and say my goodbyes, then I'll...
I trust your talk. I am quite interested in learning the results of your discussion. As long as you maintain. Curious. Many years ago, I survived by drinking from fresh blood packs I recovered from. The problem was that these blood packs were. What do you. Agreed. Please, take this proposal. I thank you for showing me. Now, what of young E? It saddens me to lose one of my flock. All I was attempting to do was guide. Please. Goodbye, human.
Discuss something rather important. The issue at hand is.
America, of course, isn't the right vote.
There he is! I know. I talked to Ian, and he told me everything. I don't know how you did it. Thanks again, kid. Interesting. It seems they wish to enter into some kind of agreement. I guess it's better than pointing my gun down that ramp all day and hiding inside. Let Vance know he's got a... I've been saving up stuff for him. You're welcome to some... Come on back soon.